This video is a demonstration for the basic weekly operation for OMRON H5S timer. First, turn the switch on to program 1, P1. Next, select the days and time you want the timer to be in operation. For this example, we'll have the timer to turn on from Monday to Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Turn the switch on, press right, next set the time to 5 p.m. Make sure the switch is off, press right. Next, turn the switches back to auto and run.